You wonder why rappers keep going to jail? They talk about drugs and being thugs and killing and pimping, and they criminals, and they brag about it in their music. And when they go to court, the judge and the judicial systems use it against them. I mean, too many rappers getting locked up. I mean, y'all get opportunities to make more money, but y'all want to go to jail and glorify the life so-called keeping it real. I don't understand y'all rappers, but you know they don't like y'all no way. They want to lock you up, so and you just give them more reason to lock them up. Kodak Black, Bobby Smurda, Suge Knight, too many of y'all getting locked up. And for what? Now, R. Kelly is in critical condition. I told y'all they're going to try to kill him. As soon as he get in jail, they're going to try to kill R. Kelly. I mean, they don't care about you for real. I mean, shame.